Come on. I just need like a little 2-pounder. I'd be happy with that. Really hoping that this wind chop will liven it up for this topwater bite. God, he just won't eat it. Finally! Hard work pays off, guys. Right there. You see, you saw him hit it 5 times. Oh yeah. May not be the biggest fish, but man, that was exciting. Very exciting. Beautiful bass, actually. Beautiful color.